Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we're gonna be getting ready for school. It is currently 7:22. I was supposed to get up at 6:30. So I'm gonna take a quick shower. Be right back. It's 7:30, I'm out of the shower. Now we're gonna dry off and get dressed. Shower, let's pick an outfit for the day.
Would you like to begin your day with relaxing river sounds?
No. I just need another, okay. It's supposed to like get in the 70s today. I think I got the outfit for the day, I believe. Don't mind the mess. So this was the first outfit. I'm not a huge fan. Don't mind my hair. I need to wet it again and leave it curly. So we're gonna just try to get some jeans and a cute tee.
Get that all out of the way. So the outfit is my Taylor Swift t-shirt. And some ripped jeans. So cute. Okay, now we gotta get ready. Like, yeah.
Hey guys, this is me brushing my teeth and then washing my face with CeraVe because, you know, your girl got acne and I'm listening to Taylor Swift and talking to myself like I normally do. It's not weird. You just don't do it.
So I decided to keep it straight because it is 8:50 or 7:50. Sorry. And I need to leave by 8:10, like in the car, leaving for school at the latest.
Okay, so in my room, I have a mirror right here. So this is what I do my makeup on. Let's try to like prop you up. I think that's a little bit better than what I've had. I also sprained my ankle, so I have to put my brace on soon. It's because I use CeraVe, literally love it. It really just depends on the day, but I try to put just a little bit of primer on. Talking to myself again, it's not weird.
Keeps on asking me to update my Apple Watch. So the Halo Glow Filter in medium tan. So I use this for a lot of reasons. I like how the finish is summer because the middle of my forehead does not tan. So basically I will lose color and gain color in certain spots. So I use this to kind of help keep my face all one color. By the way, guys, all of my stuff is from e.l.f. Every single product. I have the e.l.f. 16-hour camo concealer with matte finish.
And here's me putting on my magic concealer. His magic powers to hide my acne from the world.
It's the e.l.f. Stay All Night Microfine Setting Mist up to 16 hour wear. I don't wear this. This all goes away during school, so y'all know I'm doing something wrong. Blush.
This is me going to my bag and then getting distracted halfway through.
Okay, so the blush. I use the e.l.f. Putty Blush in, yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the shade, Tahiti. Okay, so I'm gonna add blush. I'm sorry I haven't posted a while, cause I'm like, the problem I have with, like, I'll make videos and then I'll just forget to edit them and then post them. Because editing takes time. I spend like 40 minutes editing like a video because it's hard to edit. I'm going to be using the NYX highlighting stick. It's a highlighting and bronzing stick. And this, I just... If you put highlighter on your cheeks, yes, slay. I just can't do that. I literally... Highlighter is my like bestie, but I can't have too much highlighter on. It freaks me out just a little bit. And I kind of leave it there because then I blend that out with my finger for the most part. So, the CoverGirl is a great mascara. I'm like basically out of this. And then Lash Princess is great. So what I've been doing is I'm gonna switch it real fast. Take a little switchy ruse. And we're also like almost fully out. Ooh, I got like a chunk of the elf, the like the dual stick, the clear brow and the mascara, clear mascara, which I haven't really used much of. You guys can't tell, that's like pretty much full. For that, so I put it on and then I just kind of go over it with this brush. And that's just the brows done for y'all. I don't put lipstick on for school. I mean, I have glosses and stuff, but my favorite is just my Vaseline. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:04 a.m.
I'm so close to being finished though, guys. Like, that's crazy. Got highlighter on. I look a little silly like this. Okay, now we're gonna be using the e.l.f. Halo Glow setting powder because your girl, it's oily at school. You need some setting powder. I don't fight school air. Okay, so I'm done with makeup. And then we have the outfit. And now we gotta take the hair out, get some socks. And for shoes, we're gonna see if I can fit into some shoes. But normally we can't, normally I can't fit in anything because of my brace. Won't let me fit in most of my shoes. Okay, here, so I'm doing my hair, and then I put in this frizz killer serum, and then this coconut oil nutrients thing, and then my OGX oil to keep my hair, and then I'm brushing through and putting on my Bath & Body Works perfume. Let's go pick up some shoes and get going. Ooh, we can open up this and see how my makeup looks in the natural light. Because I'm going to use my artificial light. I can't see. Oh, I haven't even checked if it was cakey or not yet. Okay, school bag check. Have the brace. Oh, I need socks. I've never filmed this far into like a get ready, like a good morning video. I'm gonna try to wear my Birks. Oh, my brace. Okay, guys, so I just put it in a burrito for lunch or for breakfast. I don't know if it's like entirely healthy, but it is better, I guess. It's better than just like having like a waffle or something. So I'm making that. And there's my lunch. So excited. And my mom's getting more Stanley because I need water.